Hey, Zackinator fans. Oh my god, another Zackinator video in less than a month? I never thought I would see the day that happens again. Either way, okay, so I have action figures I want to show off. And here they are. So here are all of my Sonic action figures with accessories. My collection includes 4-inch modern Sonic, who I still have the accessory from, being the modern spring. Then I have 4-inch modern Tails, with his tails, who came with invincibility. Invincibility item box, item pod, whatever it is. Then I have modern Knuckles. 4-inch modern Knuckles, who came with the blue Chaos Emerald. 4-inch modern Amy, who came with her Pico Pico hammer. Four-inch modern Eggman, who came with a spike. Then 4-inch E123 Omega, who came with the yellow Chaos Emerald. Then I have 2.5-inch classic Sonic, or 2.5-inch modern Sonic, and 4-inch modern Sonics together. Then I have 4-inch classic Sonic, who came with the red classic spring. Four-inch Mighty the Armadillo, who came with a 1-up monitor. 1 Mecha Sonic Mark I, who I do not have the accessory for anymore. Four-inch classic Robotnik. He is very round, very rotund. He came with the end goal sign thing. For some reason, it has his face twice instead of having Sonic on one side. Two-point-five-inch classic Sonic. And 4-inch classic Sonic. 2.5-inch classic Tails. 2.5-inch classic Knuckles. 2.5-inch classic Super Sonic. Then I have Movie Sonic. Sadly, I do not have his accessory anymore. I don't know where it went. And then I have the 6-inch collector's figure of Classic Sonic, who came with extra hands, open hands, and a ring hand, and a wagging finger hand to go along with his fist hands. And then he came with extra faces. Two extra mouths, a big smile, and a frown to go along with his normal smile. And then half-closed eyes and completely closed eyes to go along with his open eyes. And then a Sudiopolis Zone background. Pink bot, club spin, eggnog. And then here's the three different scales of Classic Sonic. Super big, normal big, small. And then here's the Classic Trio with the Modern Trio. The good old original group of three. Sonic, Tails, and Knuckles, Modern and Classic. And then Modern and Classic, Eggman and Robotnik. Well, that's the end of this video, and I will be back again sometime soon, hopefully, when I get more characters or anything like that. I'm hopefully going to be getting more figures within the next coming months. So I will make a new video whenever I get more stuff to show off. So long, Zackinator fans.